Hi everyone, I'm Sharon Smith. In this video, I'm going to show you two ways that you can extract the first name from a full name column in Excel. Check it out. Okay, the first way that you can extract first name from a column of full names is using text to columns. So right now I'm going to go ahead and select my column and I'm going to hit Control C to copy, and I'm going to come over here and hit Control V to paste it. And this is in case I want to preserve my full name column over here. So all I'm going to do now is select this column. I'm going to come up to the Data tab up here, and then over here I'm going to select Text to Columns. And the Convert Text to Columns wizard will pop up. We can say delimited, click Next, and then make sure that space is selected, because what we want to do is look at the spacing between first name, middle initial, and last name, and then break those out into different columns. So we're going to select the space to do that. And then down here, you can kind of see a preview of how that will get split out. So you're going to want to make sure that you have enough columns to the right of where you are splitting your text to columns for that data to go. So let's go ahead and click Next. And then we'll click on Finish. And notice that it breaks out. You've got your first name over here. And then it broke out the middle initial and last name in these other columns over here. So if you don't need those, you can select that, those two columns, and then right click and delete. So that is using text to columns that allows you to break out the first name based on delimiting that space in between the first name and then the rest of the name. The other way you can do this, if you don't have extra columns to add to the spreadsheet and you don't want to worry about having to do that, you can also extract a first name using a formula. And so the formula is just over here, the syntax. We're going to use the left formula. So what we want to do is just hit equals, and then type left, and then we're going to open a parenthesis, and then we want to select the cell that has our text in it. So this cell A2 over here has the full name, and then we're going to hit comma, and then we're going to type find, and then we're going to open a parenthesis, and then what we want to find is that space. So we're going to type a quotes, then hit our space bar, and then type another quote. Then we're going to hit comma, and then select cell A1 as our within this text area over here. And then we're going to close that parentheses and say -1, and then close the parentheses and hit enter. And then that extracts the first name. We can select that and double click to copy our formula down. So that's two ways that you can extract a first name from a full name column, either using the left formula or using text to columns. If you found this video helpful, be sure and give it a thumbs up to like it and share it with your friends. You can subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Be sure and visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you next time.